Hello, my lovely YouTubers. Welcome to the channel of the Loquacious One. I am so glad you stopped by. Thank you so much. If you are new or first time viewer, I hope you enjoy my video. And if you do, I would ask two or three things of you. Click that subscribe button and turn on your notification and thumbs up if you enjoy it, and share with someone who might be interested also. We're going to share the love. All right, all my returning subscribers, thank you so much. I love you more than you ever know. Mwah! I appreciate your love, kindness, support, and just your awesome kindness. All right, folks, today's haul is going to be from Walgreens. I do love Walgreens because Walgreens, when I catch their clearance, when I catch their sales, they are awesome. Generally, it's buy one, get one 50% off. Their clearances are really, really great. For some reason, I was getting really, really good deals on skin products at least 50% off. So you can't beat that. That beats a coupon to me. And plus, I use my reward points and I stack coupons on top of that. All right. Anyway, let's get to the Yoo-hoo. Okay, I just picked up a few cosmetic items, you know, from my Dollar Tree hauls. I was hauling the Wet n Wild brushes. They are dollar at Dollar Tree, but Wet n Wild brushes, some of them, like the eye brushes and lip brushes and liner brushes, are only 99 cents instead of a dollar. It's just a penny difference, but if you're going to get them, you might as well get them at Walgreens or Target, or I don't know if Target carries, but I know Walmart carries them. All right, so these weren't carried at any Dollar Tree that I know, but I did get the other brushes. The ones I didn't have was the powder brush, the blush brush, the flat top brush, which is like a stipple brush, and the foundation brush. And these each were $2.99. Not bad, $3 a piece. You can't beat them, they're great. And if you're vegan, these are vegan friendly, cruelty free, gluten free. Alrighty, now another thing I got sticking with the Wet n Wild, they have a new line out for Wet n Wild. They were on the end caps, and I didn't get pretty much any of it. They had a lot of contouring stuff. They had a lot of lip products out there, but my favorite item from Wet n Wild line are the eyeshadows. I have a Stissel Wet n Wild eyeshadow collection that I'm going to show you, so I will have that coming up pretty soon. I mean, really. I love Wet n Wild eyeshadows. But something new that I did get, this Wet n Wild gel lip balm, and I got it in the color Rule. And these were like $2 and I think 99 cent. Yeah. And then I got this Wet n Wild Color Icon Ombre Blush in Purple Haze, and this runs about $4.99. And then I went over to the Black Radiance section to see if they had anything new, and I found these new eyeshadows. So the thing about what was really a great deal was that I got a dollar off. They had a dollar off coupon on it, so check for those. And they were in Desire, Bashful, and Charm. Gorgeous eyeshadows. Gorgeous. And you can't beat a great deal. Awesome. And Black Radiance, in case you didn't know, is made by the Mark Wynn Group. The Mark Wynn, M-A-R-K-W-I-N, who also makes Wet n Wild. They make Color Workshop and some other brands. So, awesome deal. Then, with Milani, went over to my Milani's section. Didn't find anything any particularly new that I wanted. But they do have this new Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation and Concealer. And I got it in number 11, Amber. And that. Can't wait to try that. That runs like $9.99. And then in my Revlon, I love my Revlon Color Stain, which I believe dupes MAC Studio Wear, the liquid. Well, I got this in the combination oily, although I'm more dry, but I am combination. But it's a 24-hour wear. And I got it in 400 Caramel because that's my color. It has a broad spectrum SPF of 50. Team, and the deal for Revlon was buy one get one 50% off. So if you know or are familiar with Revlon, it's kind of pricey there. So this ran about $14.99, and with the 50% off, I got this Revlon Photo Ready Color Correcting Primer. and it regularly runs like $13.79, and I got a $6.89 with the 50% off. So that kind of covers for it. I didn't have a coupon to stack, which would have made it a better deal, but hey, it is what it is. Alrighty, folks, that's it. That's all for my little cosmetic haul. Like I said, check out Wet n Wild. They have some new stuff that is out. Maybelline have eyeshadow palettes that are out. CoverGirl really has a beautiful eyeshadow palette that I seen. And I didn't get it, but I should have got it. But I am going to get it. Yeah, check out CoverGirl's eyeshadow palette. And I love, of course, Maybelline's Pore and Perfect, you know. But I already have that. Black Radiance has some new eyeshadows out. For brush deals, just go to Walgreens and get the Wet n Wild line. It's 99 cents for the eyes, lips, and liners. And for the face brushes, it's $2.99. I also, last haul I did on Walgreens, I got the, I'm trying to think of the Pixie Woo. If you look at YouTube, Sam and Sam Chapman is her name, Sam. And I can't remember the sister name. But I got their brushes for half off. And I believe they are switching that out because I know when I went to Target, they had a new core set than what I got. But it's still the same brush. Brush quality is great for half off. Hey, why not? And don't forget to check out Milani's Conceal and Perfect. Milani has a color range for all shades. So does Revlon. So does Wet n Wild. And so does Black Radiance. All right, folks, that's it. That's all for my little haul. Thank you. Love you very much. Don't forget to click the subscribe button. Turn on your notification. Thumbs up this video. Share with someone. Tell someone to tell someone. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, constructive criticism, leave them in the box below. Bye-bye.